In the quiet village of Wabukonyi, Webuye East, Bungoma County, lives a young soul named Geoffrey Wamalwa. At 17, he carries burdens far heavier than his slender shoulder should bear.
My name is Geoffrey Wamalwa. I am 17 years old. I'm a form 3.
Geoffrey's world crumbled the day his parents' love turned to bitterness, their arguments echoing through their humble home until they parted ways, leaving him to shoulder the weight of responsibility for his 8 younger siblings. With no one else to turn to, Geoffrey became both father and mother to his siblings, navigating the harsh realities of poverty with determination and desperation.
Here I am like a parent, because my mother is not here and my father, they are far away. This is how my family live. Because my mother and my father just quarrel and everyone run go in its own way, and this is how I live.
Despite the heavy burden on his young shoulders, Geoffrey remained committed to his education, trudging to Wabukonyi Secondary School each day, his dreams of a better future the only beacon of hope in his darkened world. But as the weight of his responsibilities grew heavier, his grades began to slip, his once promising performance declining from a proud grade B to a dismal grade D, a casualty of stress and overwhelming duties.
Upande wa chakula, mimi ndo na provide. Na watoto wakikuwa wagonjwa, mimi ndo nafanya kibarua, wananunulia dawa, ndo watibu.
Each day is a battle for Geoffrey, a struggle to balance the demands of his education with the pressing needs of his siblings.
Za zingine inaniforce mimi siendi shule kwa sababu ni wagonjwa, na hapo na miss vitu mingi sana shule.
Their hungry bellies, a constant reminder of his inability to provide. Yet amidst the chaos and despair, Geoffrey clings to hope, reaching out to the world beyond his village in a desperate plea for help.
Nashukuru yeyote tu ambaye angejitolea kunisaidia, kwa sababu hapa nilipo mimi ndio baba tena mama. Vile mnaona hivi wote wanafaa kwenda shule, na kuna wale ambao hawaendi kwa sababu school fees haiko. Pia mimi mwenyewe school fees ni shida, so ningependa mtu yeyote tu ambaye angependa kunisaidia anisaidie.